and arrested after a stabbing that took place at the Walmart in Geneseo yesterday. Officials say 24-year-old Gregory Cunningham stabbed a 34-year-old woman multiple times inside the store. Investigators believe this was an unprovoked attack. Cunningham is charged with assault and attempted murder. Officials tell us the woman is in stable condition.